That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you were alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my schemes.
Just leave it to me!
Oh yeah, this is definitely better mixed. Except for, I mean, Eggman's voice himself is just low. And then here's the real boss fight with this dude. I call it the real one, because, like, the other one just seems shoehorned in to give Eggman another boss. But that's none of my business. Alright, hold on a minute. It'll be a minute for you, but it'll be like 20 for me. Alright, nice break. Back to the game. Back to immediately getting hit. So with Sonic here, you need to get to his back. And then, oh, I thought I could homing attack those. Oh god. I screwed that up. Horribly. After he attacks, his back is vulnerable. Not vulnerable, but like, those spines come out. Oh, god damn it! I want to blame perspective, but I don't know if it's perspective or just me sucking. It's probably just me sucking. Ah, frickin'! I can maybe do it still. No! What is he doing? That's unfair. That was kind of unfair, actually, though. Alright. I'm on. On the next. I'm pretty sure I could just homing attack up those. But, here I am. Alright, so you just gotta do that a couple times. Like, simple-ish boss, but, like, I like fighting him as Sonic a lot better than as, Eggy Man. And on his back again! It's really not as hard as I'm making it out to be. Nothing in this game is as hard as I'm making it out to be. Really, 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 really. God! Dougalin! Gah! I'm not doing this on purpose, I swear. It might seem like it at this point. But I'm really not. Okay, I'm on his back. Oh no, 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 no! I can just homing attack up. Okay. Cool. Ouch! The only thing that's, like, worse about this version of the boss fight is we don't get a Teria! Or however the pronunciation was, but we don't get a Teria. Nah, that screwed up. Alright, well. Can I make it? No! He, like, paused for me, but I'm going for this one up. I might need it at this point. Ouch! No, 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 down, no, down, no, down. I need this. All right, I'm just gonna run. All right, come on, man. There we go. Two more hits? Oh, but now I can just hit his head. Oh, damn it. back should stop here. And I scuffed it up. Scuffed it up. Oh, I can't even hit it. Ugh. Whatever. Okay, I'm on his back. Take your time, Ryan. Okay, one more hit. It's doable. No! God, this isn't hard! This isn't hard! It really isn't. Here we go. Boom! 5 minutes later. This isn't hard. I'm just dumb. Now he gets his spaceship launch again. Because we made this nice FMV cutscene, we gotta use it. That's the noise I had to make super late about the spaceship.
This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
What the?
What was that?
Is everyone all right? We should be landing
soon.
No,
the hatch doors
don't
are open.
Sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
what
master emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the
Knock
shuttle
off,
and let
Knuckles.
Me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever!
That was just horrible. Everyone knows how horrible that scene was. But now we're in the Ark.
What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted. Dusty, too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony.
Bernoulli? That's probably some like scientific shit that I'm not aware of.
It was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now.
Now it's an abandoned Ark, wouldn't you say?
I mean, yeah. That's accurate.
Not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah.
All right.
Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it.
Isn't
inside.
That a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one.
So it's a slightly less powerful Chaos Emerald that you designed from the ground up. Because you're a genius at 12. Or whatever you are. Alright. Let's go do things while Amy is just kind of somewhere. Why did we take her? She's not going to do anything. Although, I lied. She's going to do something later. But, like, that's the only reason she's here, and we don't know she's going to do the thing. Alright, whatever. Thinking about this too much. Time to play Tails is obligatory stage.
Okay.
Ouch. You know, a good question would probably be, why all the gun robots here? Except that it was like a military base. Oh, there's the thing. I just screwed that up, though. Let me get up. Door open? Yeah. I don't know. I've kind of lost my mojo. I just don't really have much more to say about Tails. What's this way? Oh. I didn't screw myself. I thought I was going to kill myself there by accident. Oh, there must be a thing this way. I did screw myself. That's all right. Only way back here. I just didn't pay attention to what Omo Chow was telling me. Just don't blow up that dynamite, is what Omo Chow was telling me. Otherwise, you will die. Which is true, except now we're outside in space. It's like, don't blow up the dynamite, because you'll be sucked into space. But then we went out into space. Because, you know, we're nothing if not consistent. Yeah. Why do that? Why put a thing we need behind us and then not let us turn the camera around to see it? I don't like that. I screwed up!
I'm doing great now. I lost my mojo. I did trap up the boss like easy, and now I'm just dying left and right. That keeps really throwing me off.
My power is failing! Am I supposed to ride this up? Oh, maybe. There we go. Whoop. Whoop. Oh god, it's a chaos. I hate those things. I hate them! Die! Oh, there's another one. I just opened up. Oh, I died! I died! Really lost my mojo with that pee break. I'm only here though, so I can not cut. I'm just gonna be on this level forever. Those guys are staying up. Well, that guy wasn't. I don't like that. Oh, that's gonna go underneath the lasers. Oh, that was almost dangerous. I still got health. Health is good. Ow! That was all me for walking right into the explosion. But... okay, that one wasn't me. That one was on them. I could not... I don't know. I don't know. I don't like this. This isn't going very well. I don't like this level. This level's not fun. I'm gonna die right there. Yeah.
Come on, you can do this. Remember, you like Tails levels, kind of. Sometimes.
Oh, what the fuck? What happened there?
Didn't happen that time.
The dynamite on the bridges is like, be careful, don't blast the dynamite on the bridges. But then, like, everything else that you have that's in the way is like, you gotta blast everything in your way, so. It's hard to not hit the dynamite, because everything else is just in the way. And some people, sometimes they just come up from behind and hit you! Unfairly! I'm a little peeved. Just a tad. How can I cancel? How can I cancel? I need to just run. Okay, shield's nice. Shield is nice. It's only gonna last a couple minutes. Not even a minute, actually, is what I meant. And my power is failing! Give me the bazooka! I got bigger fish to fry and some health that needs collecting. What am I supposed to do now? Is there a bigger... Oh, that's death! No, it's not death. What's happening? Am I supposed to come down this? Oh, no, that's an elevator back up. I don't understand. There's nothing for me to break in here. What's down here? A switch I've already pressed? These containers? Oh, those containers. I see. Just go. Are you kidding me? That blindsided me. This is gonna be. Okay. No! Did I screw myself out of it? Nope, there we go. That would have been super unfair if I had screwed myself out of it. Health is nice. Oh boy. Oh boy, what happened? Oh, it's just... I'm floating? I guess? This is just weird. Am I gonna get high enough to get in the door? Yep. Ah! I'm doing fine. God! You can't do that! You can't do that! It's not my voice. It's not my feeling. It's not me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, here's the power generator. Or whatever. Am I gonna destroy? Oh, hey, look, it's a gold ring! I almost just died!
I did it!
I got a chow? Where did I get the chow thing? I don't want the chow thing. No! Oh, my waveform's just all... It's bad. Very bad. It's just, like, a lot. Probably shouldn't be yelling as loud as I am at 11:48 at night. In a public dorm room. Though there's, like, 25 people on campus right now, so... Who cares? One of them happens to live across from me, in the dorm across from me, but, you know, in the room across from me. But, you know, who cares? In the suite across from me, not the room across from me.